Are you willing to die for what you believe in? Are you willing to sacrifice your life or your children? Well, you see, in the Church of Marissa Harlan on part 5, well, honey, in June of 2022, you help me survive every single day, and that's why every single day is like BB. And Mama, and of course Elsalana and Marissa Asher running around. You know me, Mama. I'm always gonna be here for part 5 to show the world. Love you as a queen, treat you as such. For I am ready every single day to go home in Mama's arms. Buttercup! Because every day I know I believe in destiny. Let me call my heart and soul just like my daughters. I go clean you any case with that. Whatever it might require, anything, honey, I'm ready to be your faithful, dedicated, loyal pooch on the porch. I love you with all my heart. This is our Shakespearean Lollywood love story, baby, because we are bold, brave, sexy, and original. And you know no doubt about it, baby. If it wasn't for your swagger, and if it wasn't for Mrs. Marbell, and London and Jacko, I don't think I'd be here, baby. So you see every single day, heart, soul, dedication to Lollywood Extravaganza. Daytime, nighttime, sun is shining. What? Woohoo! We got the most badass cook. Kick-ass mama, you gotta die hard. Come here, fever. What you doing, honey? This is my baby. This is what I love so passionate. Just like mama, I'll create your every single day, our damn soul, give it all I got to my dream girl. Because we're part 5, just like my children. If you're not willing to die for what you love, you're not willing to step up and sacrifice your life for what you love, well, there is the door. Don't let it hit you on the ass on the way out. Because I'll cook, I'll clean, I'll do anything, I'll do your laundry. Spokesperson, bodyguard, yes indeed. This is how I overcome any obstacles, and I'm ready. Passport, and then you tell me what you need, Marissa. I get it. Woo! Because I feel it. In my heart and soul, we are back, baby. No more bullshit, no more Elon piss poor pups. And I would love to punch him in the mouth. Because he is one ugly motherfucker. No doubt about it, Elon Musk has got a face that only a fist would love. Same with Donald Trump. You see, we hold those who think they're not accountable. Oh, we'll push your ass out. That's why I got this platform for way out of the shadow of a doubt, baby. Because I faithful, dedicated, old took your mama and then caboose. Yes. Hick away, it's far and wide. You ain't gonna find another like me, like mama. That's why we are the best team since marijuana. Woohoo! I'm ready, baby. Take me home because you see, Pakistan, boss daddy. Everything I do makes me so happy. Because we control the narrative. We control our fate. We control what we love. BBBC, Elsalana, you know me, mama. I'm always here to bend the knee. I say thank you from the bottom of my heart to bow down, to love ya, to adore ya, to appreciate ya, to admire ya. Cause it's 4:20 in the Pakistan Valley. Roses are red, violets are blue. For every breath and every step and everything I do, well, you see, mama, this is home. This is destiny. This is meant to be. This is what I love so passionately. Then I'm willing to die for, sacrifice my life for, and do anything and everything. This is part 6. Oh my God. Home. I'm a puppy in love, can't you see? Look at my bloodshot eyes. We're having the time of our life. The color of life's coming out. And most definitely, as long as I'm home in mama's arms. Ooh-wee. Wow. Truffle shuffle. Wow, waffle biscuit. What was I saying again? Oh, yeah. I'd do anything for you. This is our Shakespearean Lollywood love story, part six. Make us have a puppy in love. Woo! I don't know if I can get up off the ground because I'm bowing down on both knees. Because you see, oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Woo! We're home. Truffle shuffle waffle biscuit. I'm a puppy in love. Because nothing gets me higher off of life than you, buttercup. Because you see my heart is so red, home and Serenity, heaven, paradise, red beavers, with every day, our games. God, I swallowed my tongue again, my jaw rolled up on the floor, because just like my daughter's feet. Mama, I am home, and now I'm here forever to represent what I love so near. Because you see, in the start of it, we start off, it's your world, and most definitely t-shirts, hoodies, coffee mugs, and more, and now home in, woo, Mama's arms. Woohoo! Oh my God! Forever! You see, I'm loving life, and forever, I'm a passionate lover, and no doubt about it. You see, we're on a roll today, because you see, good times, night times, daytime, sunshine. Oh my God! Mama! Woo! You are! Woo! The matriarch! Woo! You are everything that's hot fire! Woo! You are everything that sends that passion of love in my heart and in my soul. But like you see, today, our theme is the Shakespearean love story that you've never seen before, because you see that color of life. Yes, indeed, purple, magenta, red, white, and blue, green, whatever it might be. Look at Mama! Oh my God! I'm running, Mama! I'm running home! Woo! Puppy in love! Woo! Because you are full power! You are Pegasus, Boss Daddy! And that's why every day I sacrifice my life for you, baby! I'm running home to where I belong! Home to where the happiness begins! Home! Because I'm willing to do anything and everything I believe in destiny meant to be! Heart and soul! June 2022. The smartest decision was handing my life over to you. And now with our first official Marissa Harlan merchandise, Mrs. Marvel. Well, you see, London Ninjago swag, baby. We are bold. We are brave. We are sexy. And we are home in Mama's arms where all the attention goes. Right where it belongs. Because no man can steal your spotlight, baby. I'm a mother first, but I've got a mother's support. It where it belongs, honey. So I don't want to die, baby. We're rolling out of London today. Because you see, I pour my heart on soul. And everything, oh shit, swag baby, London Ninjago part 5 and 6, see how I bring it all back around, baby, and you see our beating man is spellbounded, loving it, captivated, and dancing, because you see, we're in HD. We are bold, we are brave, we are original, we are sexy. Well, I believe nobody's ever seen that Lollywood Shakespeare in love story. Look at the beepers. Look at the hells of love. And you know, there's an angel sent from heaven. Two on the couch, one on the TV, and out. I'm home in mama's arms, where you can never doubt I'm a puppy in love. You can never doubt that I've fallen in love. You can never doubt. Daytime, nighttime, stay tuned. The sun will shine. Why? Because you got the most badass, tough, kick-ass mama's got. Well, you see, this is a new day of creativity, a new day of a high of love that I never felt, never seen before. So you see, for the first 6 months, I believe in our Shakespearean Hollywood love story. I believe it's mama's world, and I believe in destiny. Go check out Marissa Harlett, my hero, my role model. That's where these videos are going. Because these are a YouTube exclusive for now. Because you see, the angel sent from heaven and we have produced it, write it, direct it. And you know who the leading man of it is. That's right. For every single day to love you, adore you, appreciate and value you. For I believe we'll be best friends. I believe we'll be singing, dancing, and making the most of life together. Since June of 2022, this mightiest decision was handing my life over to you. And I love producing, directing our own Lollywood love story, controlling our fate, controlling our destiny, and controlling the narrative. Love ya!